We're going to plant dragon fruit here. So we're just preparing the site. Going to use the post of the fence so now it can climb. It will need support. Dragon fruit I brought from Kenya. This is farm life.
Yours
for mama.
Mama is this one,
and for Kuyardi.
Wow, so this is for Kuyardi.
So the biggest is for
mama. How is it?
Very sweet.
Just do like this, okay, and then eat.